Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. I'm back with another French braid style tutorial. Let me know what you think about this look down below in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, click that bell as always, and let's get started. I'm going to create two French braids on both sides of my head. So for this style, I'm going to begin by parting my hair on the right side in a deep side part. I'm going to pick up a section of hair on the left side of the part and divide it into three smaller pieces to begin the first braid. I'm crossing the side strands over the middle strand, and then I'm crossing the back strand over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it into the braid. Then I'm crossing the front strand over the middle, picking up a section of hair and crossing it into the braid as well. And I'm going to be adding in larger sections to create a puffier style braid. So I'm going to continue crossing the side strands over the middle strand while picking up new sections and bringing them into the braid as well. And once I've brought in hair along my forehead and the braid reaches my temple, I'm going to stop adding in hair to the back side of the braid and only incorporate hair into the front side. This will switch the braid to a lace style braid and make it look a little more formal and less rigid. I'm going to continue the braid working my way down the left side of my head, bringing in new sections of hair until it reaches the top of my ear. So I'm crossing one side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair, crossing it over, bringing it into the middle section. Then I'm crossing the other side over the middle, picking up a new section of hair from my head, crossing it over and adding it into the middle section as well. And then I'm going to continue the braid without bringing in any additional hair and just continue the braid down towards the ends. Then I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom of the braid so that it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to repeat those steps and create a second French braid on the right side of my head. I'm going to pick up a section of hair next to the part and divide it into three smaller pieces to begin the braid. And I'm crossing the side strands once over the middle, alternating between the left and the right side strands. Then I'm crossing the back strand over the middle, picking up a new section of hair and bringing it into the braid. Then I'm crossing the front strand over the middle, picking up a section of hair and crossing it into the braid as well. I'm going to continue crossing the side strands over the middle strand while picking up new sections and bringing them into the braid as well. And once I've brought in a couple sections of hair to the back side of the braid, I'm going to stop adding in hair to this side and only incorporate hair into the front side of the braid, bringing in new sections until it reaches the top of my ear. Then I'm going to continue the braid without adding in any additional pieces and continue the braid down towards the ends. Then I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the end of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Now that both braids are done, I'm going to bring the right braid around the back of my head and pin it in place at the center of the back of my head. Then I'm going to carefully go back over the braid and pull on the edges to try and make the braid a little wider so it looks bigger. Then I'm going to take the left braid and bring it around to the back of my head. And where it meets the right braid, I'm going to tuck the braid under itself and then secure it in place with a bobby pin. I like to slide my bobby pins along the length of the braid so they're hidden underneath the hair and don't show. Then I can go back over the sides of the braid and just gently pull on the edges to make it look wider and fuller.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to like and subscribe. Click that notification bell in case you haven't already, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.